this is Anna with the Frain Group. Today we will be cycling your Fitzpatrick Mill. This machine is currently set at 480 volts, three phase. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering on this machine.